now we're going to be leaving the bakery now, and we're going to be going down all the way down to here, which is the supermarket. Waiting for this startup start to drive off. Now the see, this is where we're not that far away where we started from. It's a bit further down here. This is Lake Victoria, beautiful place. Now let's follow this on the road. Let's see if it's going to take us. Now this is past the general hall here. Let's see if it will actually stick to the roads. I think it's getting a little bit better, but all this is 60 k's down here. So it says I'm doing 61, but I was doing 60 in the car. I wasn't going any higher than 60. It's kind of interesting. So it might be slightly out. I really have to set up three cameras. One to record. Oh, two extra cameras, really. One to record my speedo and one to record the speedo from my other GPS. Because when I'm sitting on 60, my GPS will be sitting on, what is it, 63. No, that's the other way around, 57, sorry. Now this little red box here on the right hand side, this is where we get all our mail, general mail. We don't have any mailboxes out in front of our houses, which I actually do find better. So normally, as I said before, I'm sitting on say 57 on my other GPS, I'd be sitting on 60 in the car. So there is a little bit of difference, about 3K difference. Much to talk about around here, except I did have other things. I was using the GoPro in the car today, but I think I might just leave that off and just have a silent recording going, driving to, and then having, you can see this one then as the second part of that series. The whole idea was to really test this screen capture out. Now eventually I want to go to sale and test this out. So far this seems to be working fine, as in the GPS wise. It's a pretty old map because I don't have the skateboard park ranking there, which we've got now. We've got a skateboard park. And here we come up to the supermarket. And we'll end this one here. And we'll have the last part going to the boat ramp and so forth.